Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for Mr. Dinesh Goyal.